Good morning, friends. In the previous class, we discussed about the crystallization of water. Crystallization of water and some chemicals obtained from common salt. The common salt means that is the only chemicals chepthunna ante washing soda, bleaching powder, washing soda, bleaching powder, and another one is baking soda and plaster of Paris. Very, very most important uses. First of all students, and the uses of these chemicals can write down in your notebook and read more times. Very, very most important questions. So, baking soda, another chemical obtained from sodium chloride. So, baking soda, sodium hydrogen carbonate or NaHCO3. The chemical formula of baking soda is NaHCO3. Another name of baking soda is sodium bicarbonate. Very, very most important. So baking soda, sodium hydrogen carbonate or sodium bicarbonate, this formula is NaHCO3. Sodium bicarbonate can be added faster cooking. It is used for faster cooking. It is used for faster cooking. So NaCl raw material plus water is added. This is called brine solution. NaCl plus H2O plus carbon dioxide plus ammonia. So these are the reactants. These reactants react to form ammonium chloride, NH4Cl and NaHCO3. Preparation of sodium bicarbonate, the chemical formula of chemical reaction of preparation of sodium bicarbonate is NaCl plus H2O plus CO2 plus NH3 gives rise to NH4Cl plus NaHCO3. Baking soda is a mild non-corrosive base. The nature of baking soda is basic nature. The nature of baking soda or sodium bicarbonate or sodium hydrogen carbonate or NaCO3 is a weak base. It is a weak basic nature. So baking soda is a mild non-corrosive base. That formula, Kshayam Chandra 20, Thinadagina 20, base of one. So sodium bicarbonate is a mild non-corrosive base. Sodium bicarbonate, the heating of sodium bicarbonate produce carbon dioxide gas. So the reaction is NaHCO3. NaHCO3 gives rise to Na2CO3 plus H2O plus CO2. These producing carbon dioxide during the reaction causes bread and cake becomes bread and cake rise, making them soft and spongy. So the heating of sodium bicarbonate and water and carbon dioxide gas can be liberated. These carbon dioxide gas producing of carbon dioxide, the reaction causes bread or cake to rise, making them soft and spongy. Very most important. So uses of MaCO3, uses of baking soda, uses of baking soda, very most important. Baking soda acts as a mild antiseptic. Antiseptic laga pani chestundi. Mild antiseptic. Overall use chestunnam kabatti mild antiseptic ga upayogistunnam. So sodium bicarbonate act as a mild antiseptic. Antiseptic. So it is also used as soda acid. Soda acid in fire extinguishers. Fire extinguishers. Soda acid in fire extinguishers. అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఆర్పేటువంటి యంత్రాలలో ఈ సోడియం బైకార్బోనేట్ కూడా యూజ్ చేస్తారు. ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో యూజ్డ్ యాజ్ సోడా యాసిడ్ ఇన్ ఫైర్ ఎక్స్టింగ్విషర్స్. సో కార్బన్ డయాక్సైడ్ డిజాల్వ్డ్ ఇన్ వాటర్ టు ఫామ్ కార్బోనిక్ యాసిడ్ H2CO3. సో సోడియం బైకార్బోనేట్ అండ్ ఇంగ్రీడియంట్ ఇన్ అంటాసిడ్స్ tablets contain weak bases. These antacid tablets can use to neutralize excess acid in our stomach. So a man suffering from acidity, antacid tablets can prepare. These antacid tablets contain weak base. These base neutralize excess acid and so the relief. So it is also an ingredient in antacids. Antacids lo ingredient ga use chestam, very most important. It is also used as ingredient in the antacids. Being alkaline, it neutralizes excess acid in the stomach and provides relief. So antacid tablets contain sodium bicarbonate and baking soda. Baking powder is a mixture of baking soda and a mild edible tartaric acid, such as tartaric acid. Baking powder is a mixture of baking soda and mild edible tartaric acid. So mixture of baking soda and edible tartaric acid. So the reaction of NaCO3 plus H+ ions gives to CO2 plus H2O plus sodium salt of an acid. So these carbon dioxide produced during the reaction causes bread or cake rises, making them soft and spongy. This is the use of sodium bicarbonate or baking soda or sodium bicarbonate NaCO3. Another chemical obtained from common salt is plaster of paris. Very most important. The chemical formula of plaster of paris is CaSO4 half H2O. Another name of plaster of paris is calcium sulfate hemihydrate. So shortly this is written POP. So the preparation of plaster of Paris, the reaction of gypsum on heating of 373K, the gypsum can loss partially water molecules, can form plaster of Paris CaSO4 2H2O. This is called gypsum on heating 373K. Gypsum can loss some water molecules, partially loss water molecules CaSO4 half H2O. CaSO4 half H2O plus 1.5 H2O. CaSO4 half H2O is called plaster of Paris. Uses of plaster of Paris POP. So doctors use as plaster for supporting fractured bones in the right position. Fractured bones in the right position. So plaster of Paris, the water can added to plaster of Paris. The plaster of Paris becomes very hard. So that is called gypsum. So that was used as plaster of Paris supporting fractured bones in the right position. Right position. And another use of plaster of Paris is it is used for making toys. Toys and idols of America and materials for decoration and for making surface smooth. So it is used for making toys, materials for decoration and for making surfaces smooth. So plaster of Paris is a white solid substance. These white solid substance can what can be added, the white powder becomes very hard. Hence plaster of Paris should be stored in moisture proof containers. So POP, plaster of Paris should be stored in moisture proof container. తేమ దొరకకుండా ఉండేటువంటి పాత్రలో నిల్వ చేస్తారు. ప్లాస్టర్ ఆఫ్ ప్యారిస్ కి వాటర్ యాడ్ అయినప్పుడు ఇమీడియట్ గా ఒక హాట్ సబ్స్టెన్స్ గా ఫామ్ అవుతుంది. CaSO4 హాఫ్ H2O ప్లస్ 1.5 H2O జ్యూస్ H2O CaSO4 2H2O జిప్సమ్. దీస్ ఆర్ ద కెమికల్స్ ఆబ్టైన్ ఫ్రమ్ రా కామన్ సాల్ట్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ NaOH and second one is CaO, Cl the bleaching powder, and third one is Na2, CO3, NH2O, washing soda, and fourth one is NaHCO3, NaHCO3, and fifth one is CaSO4, 2H2O, gypsum, and sixth one is CaSO4, half H2O. These chemicals obtained from common salt. Very, very most important.